Hey everyone, we are 2 a.m. That's two assholes and a microphone. My name is Dirk. This is Crystal. And today we have Ryan Upchurch, If I Can Dream.
Now this is his new song. It's a day or two old, but we got to it as soon as we can. Tomorrow we're recording Tom McDonald's new song, but it probably won't be up until Saturday morning sometime.
Alright, so
here we go. Alright, y'all. Let's see what Ryan has to say. This whole 1950s vibe, I like it.
Yeah, this whole cool. Kind of a honeymooners kind of
setup.
Yeah.
There must be lights burning brighter somewhere. Got to be birds flying higher in a sky more blue.
Just channeling Frank Sinatra.
I'm a little shocked. Okay, let's run this back because I was not prepared for this.
Yeah, right?
I like it. Don't get me wrong. I don't dislike it yet.
I think it's a great way for him to showcase his vocals.
Sure thing. Absolutely.
Let's see if we like the whole song.
So. Right.
There must be lights burning brighter somewhere. Got to be birds flying higher in a sky more blue. If I can dream of a better land where all my brothers walk hand in hand, tell me why.
The tone, the richness he's got, and the simplicity with it is nice.
I gotta say, this is actually one of the better songs of its style that I've heard.
Mm-hmm.
It's a very kind of, like I said, Frank Sinatra, Dean Martin kind of feel to it.
Yeah, I'm getting Dean Martin vibes, definitely.
Yeah, I'm really digging this.
Dream come true. Sometime, strong winds of promise that will blow away all the doubts.
A little Elvis-y, I like it.
A little bit.
Promise that will blow away all the doubts and fear. If I can dream of a warmer sun where hope keeps shining.
There's a part in the video itself that bugs me just because I am me, and that's the clothing rack on the side takes you out of the scenery of the set so much.
Yeah.
Like, you can almost forget that this is a music set until you see that clothing rack.
I get that, but I think it's supposed to be the set of a TV show.
Yeah, I get that. But that's what I'm saying. It pulls me out of it. But it's just a minor thing.
Everyone tell me why. We'll blow away all the doubts and fear. If I can dream of a warmer sun where hope keeps shining.
you nailed it on the head. This sounds like Dean Martin doing a cover of an Elvis song.
Very much so. But he does really have that richness that you expect from somebody like Dean Martin. And the way he can, you know, make his own unique voice work with whatever it is he's singing is...
Yeah, really, I love it.
It's really amazing.
There's a trembling question. Still I am sure that the answer's gonna come somehow out there in the dark. There's a beckoning candle. Oh yeah. And while I can think, while I can talk, while I can stand, while I can walk, while I can dream, oh please let my
That was really, really nice.
And really surprising. Like I said, it's not something I would have expected in the delivery from Church. Mm-mm.
Now, but him singing an Elvis song is not really all that surprising to me, but the way he did it, and the one he chose, inspired.
Absolutely love it.
Yep.
Well, if you enjoyed this video, like, share. You don't have to share, but like, subscribe, hit the little bells, you know, do all the things. Be blessed.
And if you have anything you'd like to say to us,
please
comment down below.
Be blessed, y'all.
Peace.